Okay, so we have Kotlik, Akla, Trakali, Brivar, Kurajov, and Fayel. Okay, so victory cards. Double kill, tactician, and scatter master. Okay. Heads or tails?
Tails.
Tails.
I will choose the outsider,
Okay.
and I'm going to go with Lord of the Ancestors.
I choose to go first.
All right.
Okay, so I choose to go first, and I pick Trakali and put him here.
I will go with Brilvar first and put Brilvar here. And I will also go with I'm going to go. Oh, it's such a difficult choice to make.
Yeah, not easy.
I'm going to go with Kotlik.
Okay. Over here, and Malakan, here.
You know what? This is a learning experience more than anything else. I am going to go with Akla
Okay.
and Kordrov.
Interesting. Okay. So you know that there is the this token, you know?
I haven't actually seen that before, but that's very useful.
When you put the token on top of the hero, the image of the hero is illuminated by blue color. You
that's,
can see the streaming
layout.
Yeah,
that's really cool.
Yeah. Okay. So, draw six.
As well. Okay. Are you all ready?
Yeah. Good luck. Have fun.
Good luck. Have fun.
Okay.
I expect to be completely destroyed very quickly, but we'll see how it goes.
No, don't see. Okay. let me cut the Akla and. So, yeah. Okay, so I start with Takali. So put my here, and I declare on skirmish. Go here. Attack this minion.
Okay. No response.
Okay. And worship. So I put. Let me color my heroes of blue. It's okay for you?
Yeah.
Okay. I color my totem 2 and put one pillar here. And finish.
Okay. I will activate Akla first of all. I will declare a
Okay. If it's okay for you, can you click the action buttons?
Oh, sure, yeah, sorry.
Thank you.
So the first one was the skirmish.
Okay.
The second one will be an attack on this minion.
Okay.
For 5. Oh wait, he flips 2, doesn't he?
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Ouch. 6.
Bye bye, minion.
And the final action will actually be a lead from hand.
Okay. Okay. I go with Malcolm. I skirmish. Attack.
No response.
Okay. And I leave from my hand.
Do this, shouldn't I? Okay, secondly, I will go with Brilvar. I will start with a worship action.
Okay.
On Korjov.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, is there a line of sight there?
Yeah.
There is. Is there?
No, he isn't in line of sight, but when you worship with Lyotan hero, you don't need the line of sight.
Ah.
Because they say within 3 hexes.
Within 3 hexes, line of sight not required. Yes, it does say that. Cool. Then I will skirmish.
Okay.
This is the tricky one. I'm going to lead, but I'm going to do so from the top of my deck.
I go with Astrida, then I use the flux and play Presence.
Yeah.
I start with a lead from the deck. Now I Skirmish here, and worship myself.
Oh, Korjoff. Yeah, okay, I'm going to activate Korjoff.
Okay.
And for that he gains fast.
Mm-hmm.
Which is 5, or is it 4?
5, 3 plus 2.
5.
Yeah.
Okay, then I will take a move action.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Okay.
I will take an attack action on a Strider.
Okay. So 4+.
4+1.
So 5, got 2, 7.
And then I will also take a skirmish action, and the attack will be against the Strider as well.
Okay.
For 1+1. And then 2 movements.
Okay.
Oh. Yeah, that. These disappear.
So, Akimo, I move. I worship on Korjoff.
Mm-hmm.
So it's Mark. And now I declare an attack on Korjoff.
I have a wait. Now I'm confused by the comprehensive rules. the worship applies the marked.
Yeah, so the effect is simply we talking about. So I have plus one attack when I attack an enemy hero that is marked. So
Yeah.
now I have 5 plus plus instead of 4 plus plus.
Okay, so you know what? Never mind, because this is completely the wrong color. Don't worry about it. I have no response.
Ah, okay, so I can flip two cards. Plus 3,
Oof.
so is 8 damage.
Yeah.
And now, I play Strain of a Pain. I take 2 damage with Takemo and gain Frenzy. And so I declare another attack on Kordov. So flip 2 cards. Plus 2, so 7 damage. Yeah.
Oh.
Draw.
Well, that was way too easy.
Finish.
Pressing. That's really frustrating. Okay, well, I guess I'll activate Kotlik. I should have done that. Ah, I knew. I'm silly. I'm stupid.
Later
Now I've learned.
you explain me what happened in your end. You have confused one card?
No, I just I was so busy looking at one card that I didn't look at the rest of my hand.
Oh,
and
okay.
therefore missed
Okay.
a very obvious defense. I guess I will skirmish with Kotlik.
Okay.
Two, and then I will move.
Okay.
1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
And then I will attack.
Okay.
4, 5.
Okay. So, you have to play cards? I don't.
Sorry?
Do you have play cards? Do you want to play
no,
cards?
No,
okay.
I don't have anything.
Okay. So, we can count. Object 1, I don't have lead, so I have 2.
I do.
2, so you win by 2.
Yeah.
Destroy my minion and put 1 point here. You can I don't know if you know, but when you push the object, you can choose which axe pushing it. Not
yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
No, because if you put the token here, I have two minions and near the totem for prevented damage. I don't know if he's planning or not, but no problem, just for say.
Does it matter though?
Okay.
Because it, like, no matter where I put it.
If you put, for example, here, I one minion is away, far away for the
this
totem.
This is true. Yeah.
But no problem.
This is true. Mistakes were made. If you want
change, you are in time. No problem.
Nah, it's okay. This is what the video recording is here for, right?
Okay.
So that I could look back at it later and know that I can improve.
Yeah, exactly. This is the spirit. Okay.
So I will put one there, and I will also put one.
Okay. Under lane, I have a lead of 3.
Yep.
So.
No.
I win by 3.
This is a new one I'm placing now, obviously.
And I do 1 point here. And in the middle, I have presence and a lead of 3, so I have a lot.
What is it? It's 2, 3,
6.
6 to 1, right?
Yeah, I have a lead, but off.
Not enough.
3! Okay.
Oh, why?
The very good blind lead. Oh. I do 1 point here and 1 point here. And I have the Lord of Manchester. And I probably put Lord here. I move the pillar, spawn a minion, and attack this minion.
Sure.
Okay. Can draw 2 cards. Round 2.
I need to discard one as well.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah.
So discard. Okay, so I have the first player. So
yeah.
I start with Nereclam. That Nereclam move. Cast on Bewitch to this minion.
That's disgusting.
Hmm.
Yeah, I have nothing.
Okay, so minion dies and spawn other one. Now I worship and place, remove this pillar and put one pillar here, claim my mana, and from the removing pillar I cast another Bewitch. So I defeat this minion.
Yeah.
And spawn another one. Here. And now I skirmish on, go here, and oh no, I probably go here and flipping on Bulvar.
Mm-hmm.
Flip one, one damage.
Total.
One damage, yeah.
Oh, because it's a white
mage, yeah.
Does that count for skirmish damage as well?
Yeah.
I did not know that.
Yeah, yeah. The every time a mage is make damage for spell, attack, or skirmish, you can ignore the armor.
Okay. Good to know.
Okay.
It's a shame my mage got murdered straight away. That would have been useful. This is hard. This game got away from me so quickly. I guess I take the safe move. I'm not really sure what the safe move is, but win that lane by a lot, not to get completely destroyed. This game is hard. This game is so hard. There's so much to think about. I love it.
Yeah.
And I kind of hate it at the same time.
Tactician and Scatter Master together is very hard to play around it. No.
I cannot believe for a moment that you are going to leave three heroes in the dome. Right, well, I'm unsure. I'm unsure, but we'll see. I will activate Kotlik.
Okay.
First, I will do an... I wish I hadn't flipped his ultimate. I will attack this.
Okay.
For way too much damage. I will worship.
Okay.
I'll color this as well. And I will lead from the top of my deck again, because why not?
Okay.
I don't think I've been helped by my starting hand, but I don't want to make excuses.
So, I go with Takali. Where is that? And Takali attack this minion.
Yeah.
Okay. Now I worship. And I lead from the top of the deck.
I'm just thinking, sorry. I'm
no,
just
no problem,
trying,
no problem. Take your time,
trying
no
problem. Trying not to, you know, there's a difference between playing to win and playing to not lose. And I'm identifying a lot of ways to not lose, but I'm not seeing very many ways to win.
Okay.
I'm just trying to find a way through this mess of a hand.
Yeah.
I think
I hope to.
I think I know what I need to do. but I'm too afraid to do it. Okay, I'm going to activate Akla. I'm going to skirmish.
Okay.
And move here.
Okay.
And then ping Tlakali.
I am in the Covrax.
Oh, you are, aren't you? Never mind.
You can come back for movement, for example, no problem. Or
Thank you.
Or something else.
Do I just have to take the move, skirmish? Yeah, I think I speak. Actually, I'll take a shortcut. Okay, what I'll do instead is I'll just move.
Okay.
And I'll go the full three. And then for my second action, actually first, I will do some casting. I will cast Clear Mind on Akla.
Okay.
To put the plus one attack on.
Yeah.
Followed by, surprise, surprise.
Okay.
An attack of 4 plus. Oh dear.
Oh.
I guess that's 3 damage.
Yeah.
Then.
There is the button for flip on the action buttons. You know, you see? Flip 1 for flip 2.
Oh, that's true.
Yeah.
I hadn't seen that.
No, it's new, so. You have seen yesterday. So.
And then what did I want to do? I wanted to lead. Having already seen all of my 3 mana cards, what's the worst that can happen by leading from deck?
Okay, so. I go with Akimo.
Who's dead now?
Akimo move. Attack this minion.
Draw.
Whoa, 7 damage to minion. I cast Skitter Drain on Kotrick.
What does that even do?
So you have to discard 2 cards.
Awesome! Well, I can't use that anymore. I can't.
Okay. And I lead from the deck. Okay.
I will What will I do? I will think. Either way, I am casting.
Okay.
No matter what else, I am casting presence on Brilbar.
Okay.
Which allows me to predict two.
Yeah.
How do I do this? Shift alt, isn't it?
Yeah, that's it.
And then I can choose to put either of them back on the deck, or do I have to discard one?
Yeah, you can choose if pick them or...
Okay. Okay, I will skirmish.
Okay.
I will move, use the skirmish to move here.
Okay.
And then ping Necloclen.
Okay.
For nothing.
Okay.
And then I will attack next turn.
Okay.
Four, two.
Two damage. So I go to 12.
And then I will pray.
Okay. So
the stream can, sorry, the stream, the YouTube video can see my hand, right? Is that how that works?
No, because my view, so you can see my hand.
Okay, never mind.
Okay. So, of course, I will start with...
Oh, sorry, yeah, I meant to pass that over to you.
I go with the Strider, and... I declare on attack on Brilbar.
Okay.
So nothing, but you take this arm. Because I am shift.
Yep.
And I cast presence.
Of course.
deck, and worship myself again.
Okay.
So
I hope this is worth it. I'm making a strategic decision. It probably won't work, but we'll see.
Object one, I have a lead of three.
I can't even remember which hero I was using. I have a lead of two.
So I win off five. And do 1 point here. Another lane. Akimo has a lead of three.
One time cartlek. Nope.
Two. So you have three and I have seven, right? Yeah.
I have four. No, I don't. I have three. Sorry.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So I win by four. Yeah?
Yeah.
And I draw a card. Spawn two. And 1 point here. And in the middle I have presence and a lead of three. So I win the outsider. 1 point here, 1 point here. Choose to spawn one minion and I move one minion from here to here. And attack Kotrick.
Okay.
Nothing. So we draw two cards. I draw one. Shuffle. And draw another one. Courage of comeback. Okay, Takali make. I start with Takali, so okay, and I
Oh, you need to clear your actions from the last one because the turn
Oh, yeah.
order's messed up.
Yeah. So I worship and place a pillar here. Now skirmish on Akla.
Okay.
One. Nothing. And I go
I know, it's not looking good, is it?
here. Here, sorry. Okay. Now I cast the Thousand Ritual.
Okay.
So I have the line of sight on Kor'Joth,
Yeah.
these three heroes, and Akimo and Godric. Okay.
Yeah.
So I give to Kor'Joth on his arm. Drill bar are slow.
I should have known this was too easy.
Godric is disarm.
Yeah.
My Akali gains fast. Akimo gains frenzy. Strida take fast. And Nelaclan gains frenzy.
You're not going to put anything on that clap?
I don't have line of sight, I suppose, because you are in a cover hex.
Oh, that's a cover hex, isn't it? Never mind. Yeah.
So I skirmish, and now I have another one action. Probably wanna move. Oh no, don't move, sorry. I lead from the back.
Ultimates are powerful. I wish I could use one. Okay, I am going to I'm going to cast.
Yeah.
Impervious.
Okay.
No response?
No.
Okay, and then I'm going to cast Granite Skin.
Okay.
So this is now 2, 4, 5 armor in
yeah.
total.
Yeah, correct.
With a +5 skirmish damage.
Yeah.
Which I understand is halved.
Yeah,
but
because I have disarm.
Desperate times call for desperate measures. I will skirmish against Nella Clen.
Okay. Flip one.
Four.
So 5 plus 1, 6, so 3 damage, yeah. Go to 9.
I will then. Oh, that was the. That sorry, that was the skirmish. I will then attack Nella Clen.
Okay.
Three.
Yeah.
And I will worship.
Okay.
Oh, that's not wanted. Sorry.
Nope.
Wanted
okay.
to try and make that clearer.
I go with Astrida. Oh, yeah, here. I declare a move. I declare on attack. On Akla.
Okay.
So 2 damage and disarm. And I skirmish on Akla.
Okay. Okay, I will activate Cordroth.
Okay.
First off, I will skirmish.
Okay.
Here. And ping a Strider. For nothing.
No, yeah, you have
Oh,
one
I
damage.
guess, yeah. I will move that first.
Okay.
I will attack Astrida.
I respond with Charles.
Okay, I have nothing.
Okay, I'm targeting here, so I push Astrida here and cut off here. Oh no, I cut off here instead.
Should have played this bloody card first. I wanted to wait, and I was punished. Note for later: when playing from behind, don't pull your punches. Okay, well that's his turn done, I guess.
Okay.
I think that just means I lose, but
I go with Nalaklan. I must attack River. So
yeah.
With 1-4 damage. So I have an attack and okay, move. Skirmish. I go here and flip on Kojov.
Okay.
Nothing. I use Frenzy to attack this minion.
Okay. You can move through units, you just can't land on them, right? Well, I will activate Kotlik.
Okay.
I will skirmish.
Okay.
You can go through units, correct? You just can't land on them.
Sorry?
You can, when you are moving, you can move through other units, but you can't end your movement on them, right?
Yeah, exactly.
Okay, so I'll use the two movement.
Oh, no, sorry, I don't, win the skirmish, you can move one step by step, so you move
Oh, right,
one,
yeah, okay.
so...
This is true. Ah. Oh!
So you can go back and, for example, movement if it was better for you.
No, it's fine. It just means I can't. It's just a bonus thing I wanted to do. I'll follow that up with a move.
Okay. Okay.
One, two, three.
Yeah.
And then finally, if I understand this correctly, place a pillar in target. Target means line of sight. Okay, I will worship
okay.
And put a pillar here.
Okay.
Yeah.
So Akimo, you have all the Akla, two cards in hand. Okay, move. One, two, three. Declare on attack on Kotlik. Plus 3, so it's 7, minus 2, 5 damage. I skirmish. And I use Frenzy to attack the totem. Okay?
I mean, yeah, sure. It was worth a shot.
Okay.
I concede. There's no way I win this.
Yeah,
I don't want to waste your time.
You have to try to kill Ingastrada and Nahum in the same time, and it's probably...
It was going to be Astrida and Tlakali, but then I lost the ability to do any damage, so I had to go for the sticky targets, and I was behind from turn one, so it was irrelevant. Like, the first move I made was bad.
Do you have the ultimate of Fakain hand?
Yeah, I do. Yeah. And I had Soul Scream, a Kordioff as well before you countered.
Mm-hmm.
Frustrator. It's just not enough. My hand was garbage. I don't know, like my problem is that I can't actually identify one particular thing that went wrong, other than the fact that in turn one I had I was focusing so much on clear mind that I didn't see through the eyes to disarm Emo.
Exactly. When you move the Kojo of near Akimo or in range of Akimo, I suppose that you have troped on the ice. But I have say I have to try because if he doesn't have she doesn't have, I probably kill him. So and
Yeah, it was rough. I know that's one very obvious mistake I made. I don't know. I don't know the game well enough to know what else I could have done differently. I just felt like as soon as I moved my first hero, you had an answer
Yeah,
to everything.
now in hand I have a sinkhole for saving to
Sure.
attack or I mean with the ultimate you can killing Astrida of course because you can skirmish for example worship and killing
Yeah, but
but
as soon, like, there was no way I was killing both of them.
yeah exactly.
I didn't have the power, like, and I managed to flip all of my three mana cards at the wrong moment, and all of my three,
Yeah, the only way is probably is in this turn. I mean, because the last turn is too complicated to elaborate. But in this turn, probably you have to go with Akla first, for because if your Comatoxin go on, you draw two cards, and you look the cards you draw and you play around them, for
this
example.
is true. Yeah, that's actually a good point because I.
And probably when you attack Akla 2, you flip another two cards, and probably you can reshuffle. I don't know. I have to count it, but
Yeah.
probably because I have seen that you have United Kingdom and the ultimate of Kojo in the graveyard. But really, no. Really, Kojo, you have to flipping it in this turn. So probably you have to draw with the ultimate if you're killing my hero. I don't know.
That's true, yeah.
I don't know.
But it's a stretch, right? Because the double kill is a single hero activation.
Yeah.
So realistically, I would actually have to draw. I don't carry
Don't know if there is any cards to do that.
Blazing Edge, but I'd already ditched Blazing Edge. Unstoppable would have done it, but I flipped that as well.
In this situation, probably only the ultimate of Kojo with a good flipping, because the ultimate of Kojo say you position Kojo near Nelaclan and take how much damage? I don't remember.
A lot. 3 plus.
3+, so you need a +3. Complicated, but you probably the only way you have
This is
to
true.
win. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, and then I can still use.
Okay,
I
so
could still use Akla earlier, I guess. So it would have the right move would have been Kojo first, then Akla, and try and burst you down before you can respond.
yeah. Just a second, I say goodbye to friend that watching this game. So thanks for the
Sure.
game, and see you for next battle.